Hi, my name is Colin.
And I'm 8, almost 9. I'm in 3rd grade.
He is passionate. Pokemon or chess or board games or soccer in the backyard, he is all in. He's really just a neat, curious kid. You know, I think the first symptom we noticed was actually in early fall 2018. He started complaining about having pain. I took him in to UVA Northridge to see his pediatrician and still couldn't identify what exactly it was. They took a blood test, and then I got a phone call, which had the news that every parent dreads, that your child has cancer, and you've got to take him to the emergency room today.
Colin was diagnosed with Philadelphia chromosome positive acute lymphoblastic leukemia, which is a very high risk type of leukemia.
But you feel really lost and bewildered at the very beginning. He was in so much pain, they had to put him on a pain pump and he couldn't walk at all. He was 5 at the time. That first 2 years was not a walk in the park. He ended up with some severe reactions to some of his chemotherapy, so he ended up spending about 120 days in the hospital just due to all of his complications. And so he finally finished treatment in October of 2020.
You know, he went into remission, with his upfront chemotherapy and treatment, but soon after his leukemia came back. And because it came back so quickly, we knew that it was gonna be really aggressive.
Hearing that he relapsed, you just thought it wasn't fair. And it was just devastating because you're just so afraid of him having all those complications again.
We were fortunate to have available here at University of Virginia a clinical trial of a CAR T-cell therapy that would attack his leukemia, but we had to make it. And this is done in a really specialized center, can't be done everywhere. But fortunately, UVA is one of those places where we can do it. We infused Colin with his superhero T cells, like I like to call them, and they're all attacking his leukemia.
And it really was miraculous how well it worked. They tested him afterwards and he was in complete remission again with no evidence of leukemia.
Compared to his chemotherapy experience that he had had before, it was really incredibly toxic. This was a walk in the park for him. And even better, it got rid of his leukemia. So right now, Colin is doing fantastic.
Dr. Lee really knows us as a family. He provides like amazing care to Colin.
It's amazing to be able to come back home and play soccer in the backyard and play t-ball. And you know, if you just saw Colin, you wouldn't know what he's gone through the past 3.5 years. And we're so deeply grateful for all the treatment that he's gotten that has allowed him to be more like a normal kid again.